Hi everyone, I'm Joy. Today I want to show you how to integral square root of 1 minus x squared. First, we set x equals to sine theta. So we put x inside here. Don't forget to convert dx to d theta. So when x equals to sine theta, dx is cosine theta d theta. And then put it here, that's dx. And 1 minus x squared, which is 1 minus sine squared theta. And we have cosine squared theta plus sine squared theta equals to 1. So 1 minus sine squared theta equals to cosine squared theta. And don't forget the square root here. You can cancel out here. Then that's only cosine theta. And you put your dx back, cosine theta d theta. So now when you simplify it, that's integrate of cosine squared theta d theta. And we have a formula here, trig identity. Cosine squared theta equals to 1/2 1 minus cosine 2 theta. So we put it back here. 1 over 2 is constant, so we can put it in front. Then that's integral of 1 minus cosine 2 theta. We can now do integration. So 1 become theta, cosine 2 theta become 1/2 sine 2 theta. Don't forget 1/2 because you can use u sub to this one. Then the answer here is 1/2 sine 2 theta. Now sine 2 theta, you can substitute by 2 sine theta cosine theta. Then you cancel out here. So you distribute here, distribute to here. So that's 1/2 theta minus 1/2 sine theta cosine theta. It looks good, but we can't stop there because the question is asking for x. So we have to convert theta to x. So we first set x equals to sine theta here. Then you can look it as x over 1. And then you graph it, it's like that. And you do arcsine, both sides. Cancel it out, and then your theta equals to arcsine x. So now this one is 1 over 2 arcsine x. And the rest here, sine theta is x. What we set here, sine theta x. And cosine theta, you look at here, is square root of 1 minus x squared over 1. Then that's the answer. Plus c. Thank you.